All changed this morning. All birds have been cleaned out. New bedding put in. New perches put in. And the hens have been taken out of the aviary. And they've all been put into their cages, ready for the next few weeks and hopefully start to breeding season.